This is the city of Waukesha. I'm in downtown Waukesha. The first few parts of this video you saw was on Wisconsin Avenue and Grand near Waukesha Public Library. I'm on Grand Avenue now, going towards South Street in downtown Waukesha. I make these videos because I like to give, like to create something that shows the city is beautiful. So I hope you all like this. Here's the Five Points area in Waukesha. I like the joke shop. It's a fun place to go to. Social club, never been here, but I like to try it someday. This here is the antique mall. Oh, antiques and uniques. I still call it the antique mall. Oh, look at that. There's Cuddle's book and gift shop. Here's some decoration to a local group has made these little things and put them on garbage cans and street poles. Hola chocolate. I like this place. Here's another creation someone made. They're on street poles, garbage cans, chairs, whatever they put the thing on. It's on. This ice cream shop, I like that place. Subway, we have Subway down here. I'm on Main Street now. Thank you. Trina Boulevard and Barstow Street. I'm on Trina Boulevard and Barstow Street right now. There's talks of a convention center coming down in the downtown Waukesha. It'd be right in this spot right here. Got two antique stores and a Hardee's in the spot right now. Right here is where the convention center would go, right here. These buildings would have to come down. Large bug.